Hello again. In today's video, we're looking at these beautiful earrings. They are marked 10 carat, beautiful ruby right in the middle of them. The clasp, this part right there, has a marking, and on this side as well, on the second one, we have a marking. There's actually two markings. One of them, I think, is like a variation of some kind, and the second one says 10K. That's it. So I'm gonna move one of them away. They're probably the same. Actually, what I'm thinking is we're gonna take this piece as well, and then this piece separately. So let's go ahead and make the mark here. So there we go. So that's one. And now we're gonna use this part and make second mark right here. There we go. So we clearly can see both marks. So you're gonna put this here. So let's go ahead and start with 10K acid for this test, because it says 10K, so we'll try that first. So let's go ahead and apply the acid right here. Do one drop right there. Oh, I do not see gold vanishing anywhere. So now let's take 14 carat right there and apply that. And it looks like we're getting some reaction there. Now let's do 18 carat to be 100% certain. There we go. So we'll go ahead and do that. Third line, got that going. So definitely not 18. It's completely gone. So 10 is still there. 14 looks to be gone. So I would say that looks to be 10 carat gold. Yeah, definitely 10 carat. So there we go. If you have any questions about the test, please put it in the comments below. If you like the video, please click like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.